"We will be a danger to all teams because of him," said Denmark coach Age Hareide, remarking on the supreme talent of playmaker Christian Eriksen. "It's hard to argue with him." The Tottenham midfielder, 26, has been in dazzling form for both club and country for the best part of 2 years. Between November 2016 and November 2017, he scored 11 goals in 12 matches for Denmark. As well as laying on goals for others, in Russia, striker Nikolai Jorgensen is likely to be tasked with sharing the goal-scoring burden, with former Arsenal man Nicholas Bentner on the bench. Hareide favours a 4-3-3 formation, playing a direct style which brings the best out of Werder Bremen's box-to-box midfielder Thomas Delaney. But it's Eriksen who will be key to the Danes' chances of progressing. Squad in full: goalkeepers, Kasper Schmeichel, Leicester, Jonas Lersel, Huddersfield, Frederik Ronau, Brøndby. Defenders, Andreas Christensen, Chelsea, Simon Kjær, Sevilla, Matthias Jorgensen, Huddersfield, Yannick Vestergaard, Borussia Mönchengladbach, Henrik Dalsgaard, Brentford, Jens Trigger, Udinese, Jonas Knudsen, Ipswich. Midfielders: Christian Eriksen, Tottenham, Lasse Schön, Ajax, Lucas Lareja, Bordeaux, Michael Krohn, Delhi, Deportivo La Coruña, William Kvist, FC Copenhagen, Thomas Delaney, Werder Bremen. Forwards: Andreas Cornelius, Atalanta, Kasper Dolberg, Ajax, Martin Braithwaite, Bordeaux, Nikolai Jorgensen, Feyenoord, Pian Sisto, Celta Vigo, Victor Fischer, FC Copenhagen, Yusuf Poulsen, RB Leipzig. Premier League players: Kasper Schmeichel of Leicester will be between the sticks for Denmark. Image: Stuart Franklin, FIFA. Kasper Schmeichel, Leicester City. Andreas Christensen, Chelsea. Christian Eriksen, Tottenham Hotspur. Matthias Jorgensen, Huddersfield Town. Jonas Lersel, Huddersfield Town. Form guide: veteran coach Age Hareide favours a direct style, playing 4-3-3. Image: Catherine Ival. Defeats to Poland, 3-2, and Montenegro, 0-1, in 2016 saw Denmark finished second in their qualifying group behind the Robert Lewandowski-inspired Eastern Europeans. The Danes eventually sealed their qualification emphatically, thrashing Ireland 1-5 in Dublin, with Eriksen helping himself to a hat-trick. That result, combined with their convincing 4-0 win over Poland in qualifying, is enough to suggest Denmark are capable of upsetting the odds in their World Cup group. Star player Christian Eriksen. Christian Eriksen is Denmark's main man. Image: Reuters. Read our comprehensive guide to the 2018 World Cup here. If Eriksen has been very good for Tottenham, he's been great for Denmark. An impressive 11-goal haul in a 12-month period from November 2016 suggests he's now right up there among the world's top creative midfielders. With fantastic passing ability, a cool temperament and now an eye for goal, he has all the attributes to shine alongside the planet's elite players. How far can he take Denmark at the World Cup? Rising star Andreas Christensen. Andreas Christensen is enjoying a breakthrough season at Chelsea. Image: Mike Hewitt. A year ago, Andreas Christensen wasn't a household name, but a string of composed displays at the heart of Antonio Conte's Chelsea defence this season have alerted football fans across the world to the centre-back's talent. Positionally sound, good on the ball and adept in snuffing out danger. It's easy to forget he's still only 21 years old. Incredibly, he isn't guaranteed a place in the Denmark side, with Hareide often opting for experience at the back in the form of Simon Kjær and Brentford's Andreas Bjelland. Fixtures: Saturday, June 16, Peru vs Denmark, 5 p.m, Mordovia Arena, Saransk. Thursday, June 21, Denmark vs Australia, 1 p.m, Samara Arena, Samara. Tuesday, June 26, Denmark vs France, 3 p.m, Luzhniki Stadium, Moscow. Betting odds: William Hill have Denmark at 101 to win the tournament outright. Odds correct at the time of publishing.